Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This is G5. No, this not a challenger.
Good morning, DHS. I'm Molly.
And I'm Aslan. And today is January 27th.
The Stoddard County Tournament Championship is tonight at 8:30. It's Dexter versus Bernie, and the theme is news reporter.
Girls wrestling at DeSoto, 12:45 departure. Cornhole, Edwards versus Peden. FBLA is January 30th through February 3rd.
Monday is College Trade Military Shirt. It is also Meaningful Monday. You can purchase the card to have delivered. Cards will be delivered on Monday, February 6th. Tuesday is Career Day. Wednesday is Blue and Gold Day. Freshmen and sophomores wear blue. Juniors and seniors wear gold. FBLA Pizza Party and Virtual Guest Speaker Night is Thursday. Bring $1, and it's Professional Dress Day. Friday is Hat Day. Purchase a $1 sticker to wear your hat and support March of Dimes.
There will be a meeting for girls interested in playing softball in the BEC lobby during school on Monday, January 30th.
Nominees should read the info and ask Ms. Jones if they have any questions. Information sheets need to be returned to Ms. Jones no later than Wednesday, February 1st. Homecoming is February 10th, and dance forms are due by February 3rd.
Students must have fines and fees paid, and lunch balances must be below $10 in order to attend the dance. Students may check the balance on SIS. Admission to homecoming dance is $3.
Baseball preseason conditioning dates are on the sports contact page.
Have a great day, DHS.
Happy Friday, DHS. I'm Addie, and I'm here for your weekly weather. Today, it will be mostly sunny with a high of 52. Tomorrow, it will be mostly cloudy with a high of 52. Sunday, we can expect AM rain with a high of 44. Monday, it will be mostly cloudy with a high of 38. Tuesday, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 35. Wednesday, it will be a mixture of rain and snow with a high of 36. Thursday, we are supposed to have a snowstorm again with a high of 35. Friday, it will be mostly sunny with a high of 37. Have a great weekend, DHS.
No, you don't know the pain, man.
John, what's your favorite chant that we do?
Out of all of them, I'm gonna have to go with
jump
sky high, tip the ball to the Bearcats side.
Your favorite chant?
The jump sky high one.
Just Pete, what's your favorite chant that we do?
It's gotta be come on Cole, you know what to do, put it through.
Okay, Carter and Devin, what's your favorite chant?
The Dexter Bearcat chant.
And you?
Same thing.
Jet, what's your favorite chant that we do?
Get that rebound, you guys be doing. It's nice, I like it. It's
great. Chris and Braden, what's your favorite chant?
Fight to defeat them.
And jump sky high.
What's your favorite chant?
Probably fight to defeat them.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Okay. Clayton, what are you most excited for County?
Hopefully laugh at Bernie after we beat him by 40 again.
Miss Jones, what's your favorite chant?
Box out.
Avery, what's your favorite chant?
Box out.
Logan and Gibb, what's your favorite chant?
Go Big D.
Same.
Niall, what's your favorite chant?
Hey, Kyle, you let's go cat.
What's y'all's favorite chant that we do?
Go Big D.
What's your favorite chant?
Dexter, yell go Big Red. Hey, make.
What is something y'all wish y'all still had from when y'all were a child?
All my old Barbie movies.
All my princess dresses.
Say that again. What is something you had as a child that you wish you had now?
I can't say that.
What do you mean you can't say that?
What is that? You don't want to record that.
Huh?
What is something you had as a child that you wish you had now?
My Batman coat.
And why is that?
Because it was cool.
Because you're Batman?
Absolutely.
What is one thing you had as a child that you wish you still had now?
A Lightning McQueen tent.
Thank you. Ka-chow! What is one thing you had as a child that you wish you still had now?
My ranch. That's when I was growing up.
For your horsies?
Yeah, I had cows, goats, and things.
Oh, so no horsies.
I did have horses.
She had horses.
No, and I cows. Thought ranch was for chicken tenders.
That's facts.
I'm glad y'all laughed at that.
Rachel, what is one thing you had as a child that you wish you still had now?
Definitely those like toy cars when you were little that you were like you would like sit in and like run around in.
That's a good answer.
Dylan.
Shelby, what is one thing you had as a child that you wish you still had now?
Minecraft on my phone, because I don't want to pay for it again.
My Wii.
Grace.
My little purple beanbag.
Weirdo.
I watched Meow Kai land on it. Had butterflies.
Okay.
Meow.
I mean, I'm just...
Now she said 3D. Why? I go in the jungle and they got a coat.
Some members with me in the fridge, the coat seats, they some cannibals. They like to geek, drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with